Gentlemen, allow me to introduce you to the loveliest flowers in the universe, my beautiful roses. May I present my subjects? A king is nothing without subjects. I've named them all. This is Lydia, Tatiana, Christina, Selena, Coletta, Cleliana, Maria, Misha, Shauna, Melina, Clelia, and Fania.
Your Majesty.
Each one more delightful than the next.
If I may, these flowers, they aren't roses.
Oh! Have you lost your mind, young prince?
Your Majesty, I know my rose down to the smallest petal. And I can assure you that these flowers have nothing in common with my rose.
But surely there are several different varieties of roses?
Sorry, the little prince is correct. Your subjects are tiger flowers.
What kind of flowers?
Tigers, like the animals, but these don't hunt.
The Orchis tigris is a flower from the Orchidaceae family. Your subjects wilt at the end of every day, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that makes it definitive.
He will pay dearly for this, that scoundrel, that rogue, that rascal! Tremble in your socks, Mr.
What a wild one! Someone's really ruffled his feathers.
Who made you angry? The businessman?
He's a crook who comes by every evening to sell me seeds of what he calls roses. What roses? That rogue has been swindling me and lying to me!
I wouldn't say that. Your flowers are magnificent, no matter what they're called. If you love them and take good care of them, isn't that what actually counts?
Well, all I'm counting are the full bags of doulos that I've been paying him every evening to supply these roses. Oh, I'm going to make sure somebody gives him a pruning!
Unidentified object at 12 o'clock! Huh? Danny, move, you'll scare it off!
No! It's a letter from my rose!
Oh, right. It must be his cousin again.
Dear little prince.
Actually, it was a letter
from
his sister, I do believe.
The fox is an excellent gardener. The baobabs are well trimmed, and B612 is doing much better. Is it possible, Your Highness, to meet this businessman? He might have some idea where we can get rose seeds.
I shall lead you to him with pleasure. That wretch is going to learn what happens when you bamboozle a king. He shall regret it.